I don't get that either. Because you weren't, you were being billed separately through DirecTV as far as they were being billed. So, until right now,
okay, here, this is the number we'll be charged.